Alola, welcome to the Wolfpack. My name is Sandishos83. Welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2 Rise of the Empire. Boys and girls, it's finally time. Tonight, we are playing the next mission on Coruscant, the final Coruscant mission, which is Nightfall. The corrupt Jedi Order must be wiped out by Order 66 of the new Galactic Emperor. So that's gonna be fun. Okay, so we're gonna go kill Jedi now. And Coruscant God. Or excuse me, given the Jedi or collaborators or must be eliminated. On Coruscant? Yeah.
This would be a good memo for me to play.
What I remember about the rise of the Empire is how quiet it was. During the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip. We all knew what was about to happen. What we're about to do. Did we have any doubts? Any private, traitorous thoughts? Perhaps, but no one said a word. Not on the flight to Coruscant, not when Order 66 came down, and not when we marched into the Jedi Temple. Not a word.
So there's Lord Vader, okay. Also, guys, for those of you who have seen my recent video entitled on my show, first season one of. Wait.
We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the council chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
As I was saying, wait, I know what's about to happen here. Jedi! They're everywhere. You may not notice, but I know what's going to happen. When I set up in that hall, there are going to be tons of soldiers and Jedi. And yes, I've studied this. Night. I just know what's going to be in here. The funny thing is, like, I just remember. Oh, the Jedi are here. They're everywhere. A Jedi! They're everywhere. No! We're already at 10 men. No, I'm taking my chances. I'm making my run. There's literally a Jedi right there. Back away. Okay, I just gotta keep my men alive. We only have like 4 troopers left. And this area is now ours. Damn it! So we're a Jedi! Stay back! I need to repair these bookcases just because, like,
Back! Go away! Damn it! Okay, I'll be right back. I'm back. So that was a good run.
We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the council chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
They're everywhere! They're Jedi! What do you expect? No! Back! No! Okay, so the Jedi are dying. That's good. As long as we can keep a good supply of our troops ready, we can be prepared. Because, like, I could just see some Jedi, pretty much. Nope, nope. No, no! Get away! There's just too many Jedi! Yep. Cover me! We have a good ass base.
Attention troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's holoballs. And direct the fires of command. Stop them.
We have a lot of clones. Back. 2 minutes. Command can scan the contents of the library. Go away. Nope. These Jedi. It is annoying. Okay, I gotta hold for like a few minutes, sometime. The Jedi will be coming back, I just know it. The Jedi are back. They're back! Nope. Back away. The Jedi are dying. That's in my favor. They really don't want us to learn the knowledge of these books. I'm a good Jedi hunter. I've been lying. I mean, it's good at this point. Nope. I'm starting to love shotgun better. Okay, we got some clones. Oh. Oh no. No, 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 go away. Oh, wait, did I kill you? Oh wait. Nope. Yeet. Come on, just can you guys kill them for me? Please. Oh, no. That's a long route. They'll never catch me! I have a special path. The Jedi will fall. It took me like... It's gonna take me like, I think, hopefully you just need... No! 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 Okay, good news! Good news! Nope. Nope! Nope! You are not getting this holocron. It belongs to me now. Why is that here? I don't trust these rooms. I think it's a good thing I don't trust these Jedi. We've seen the trickiness of the Jedi. Like, I've seen the Jedi. Well, there's a dead Jedi, and there's me! Another successful mission. Here we go. Damn. This is horrifyingly cool.
With the fall of Coruscant and the elimination of the traitorous Jedi, Palpatine's rise to power was complete. In recognition of our service and loyalty to the Emperor, the 501st were placed under the direct command of Lord Vader. Armed with deadly new weapons, blazing new ships, and shiny new armor, our presence let the galaxy know that the days of the Old Republic were well and truly over. We were establishing a new era, an era of order and peace.
Damn! Well, there's the Death Star, so that's cool. How do you think they even started building it, honestly? Okay. A temple soldier. A temple vanguard. I wonder what their weapons were. So here's what I got. I got like 3 medals. Anyways, that's it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. See you all next... Wait, there's more. That's it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. For real this time, bye.